Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from getting the Foot Weekend League underway. It's the Royals versus United. Might take the lead. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
And now, passing it through. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Cristiano Ronaldo starts with Heung-min Son in the wide positions. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack. Takes it on. Still a chance. Danger averted for now. Fernando Torres. Royals moving the ball with purpose. Dybala, that was untidy. Dybala. Torres. Can they forge ahead? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Scott Sinclair. Son. And they could face difficulties here. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Did well to win the ball back. Scott Sinclair. It's with Dybala. And return to Gedge. That's a useful cross. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out.
The opening goal of the game, then. Oh, big chance! Surely, and still an opportunity. Sends it back, and a goal! The quick one too, and they've turned this game on its head.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate, and you have to say, with a finish to grace any game, lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
And intercepted it. Well, he could give it away. They've got it now, what can they do? Determined defending.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Dennis Bergkamp. Fernando Torres. Dybala. On to Bergkamp. Cruyff. Disappointing pass.
down.